store integrity, 38%. Power core Hello, you must be Cade's friend. I am Failsafe. I am so glad to meet you in person. I know you are going to Io. Should you return, I will be happy to assist you in researching the Vex.
We could steal their stuff.
That was a joke. Stealing is wrong. Usually. But the Vex are alien robot monsters. Standard moral parameters do not apply.
It's not murder if it's robots.
Please come visit me again.
Everyone I've ever known is dead, and their bones are dust.
I am very lonely. SIVA Project. Files locked behind Epsilon Theta encryption, A, D, and G. No decryption schema found. Online and ready. Take care. Download complete. Reviewing Cryptarchy Data Store 893-1. The last safe city. Fascinating.
There's a cloaked fallen in your vicinity. Neutralize it. We need to confirm a theory.
We found something on the body. These are coordinates to the Exodus Black.
Indeed. We have reports that the Fallen plan to destroy Failsafe's mainframe and scrapper for parts.
Not on our watch. We're on our way, Failsafe.
Thank you very much. Continued existence is one of my prime directives. It was the Cade unit who led the Fallen to me.
He totally blew my cover. All of this is his fault.
Fallen are feeding on that servitor.
That is very bad news. Please stop them.
Zavala, I'm picking up a Fallen signal from a nearby cave. I think that's where they're getting their orders. How about we take out the leadership?
That's how you ended the House of Wolves. Do what you have to.
That, Fallen. Yeah! Servitors make sentient machines look bad.
I'm sorry, that's impossible. I always look good.
Wow.
Wow is not a helpful term on the battlefield, Ghost.
So the Fallen signal is coming from behind a massive barrier powered by Vex Tech. Looks like they've stolen themselves a toy.
Thank you.
Wow.
Wow is not a helpful term on the battlefield, Ghost.
So the Fallen signal is coming from behind a massive barrier powered by Vex Tech. Looks like they've stolen themselves a toy.
Now let's see who's been sending these Fallen to kill Failsafe and kill them back.
Jesus.